is forbidden reborn! Then it's time to be twisted into four!
We'll be right back. So how long's it been, Cranks? It's been forbidden to be back here, man.
Hello, my Belgian brothers and sisters. To answer his question, I think the last time that this band set foot in Belgium was in 2011 at the Alcatraz Festival. Yeah! Anybody remember that?
Yeah!
You remember who played drums for us?
Yeah.
Gene fucking Holland. What do you got? What? All right. What do you guys think of Chris fucking Kontos?
Yeah!
I'm telling you, man, this is a wonderful feeling for us, for me and Matt, who've been doing this a long time. We've had amazing players in this band since its conception. I think you guys might know most of them. And Russ would be here right now, but he told us a long time ago he was done doing this because he couldn't drink alcohol anymore. He did it to save his life. What was that little sound? That, hey, everybody, what do you think of Norm? I can tell you with 100% assurity that we would not be doing this if it wasn't for what he brings to the table. This man has a lot to offer, a lot to offer. His heart is in it, and he doesn't try to sound like Russ, he sounds like Norm. So that's why we're here, people. It's a pleasure to play for you all. We're gonna do all of the Forbidden Evil album tonight. Every fucking song of it, songs you haven't heard in mega years. 35 years of Forbidden Evil, and this is the first song that I wrote with Rob Flynn, and it's called Forbidden Evil. We'll be right back. 1985 to me.
Is now underway in eastern Ukraine.
You can see what Ukrainian officials say is a column of Russian armor crossing into Ukrainian territory from the north.
You know what this is.
Join us!
Hey, we need more vocals in the all the monitors, especially drums. Just leave vocals, bro. Everybody say hi to AK, our sound man for this evening. He's a local from the Belgian fucking countryside. One of the greatest in the business, man. Thank you, AK.
We were like, we need perfect sound, so we needed a Belgian.
Yeah. It's like one in Rome, you know what I mean? Got that distance. So, we're mostly doing Forbidden Evil, as you guys know. I've made that very clear, but we're going to do a couple songs off Twisted and Deformed tonight. This next song is about when you need a fucking hand and you need a friend and you need someone to fucking help you do the right thing. When you're absolutely against the wall and you need someone to get you straight. And that's what we did for Russ when he asked for our hand. And this song is called Step by Step. And everybody knows at least one person that just fucking needed it. You know what I mean? Russ fucking needed it and he's doing great right now. So here we go. Step by Step. Step by step, I'm talking, it's like it.
So, this is my first time in Belgium, and I want to thank you all for making me feel so very fucking welcome. Celebrating the 35th anniversary of Forbidden Evil, and as Craig mentioned earlier, we fucking dusted the cobwebs off some of these songs they ain't played in forever.
Hold on. Hey! Listen to the man, he's talking! Go ahead, Norman.
So we opened up the Forbidden Closet, and we said, what songs have not been played? And this one goes way back. Can you guess what's missing? This one's called Now's Good, Now's Dead!
We'll be right back.
since 1989. We might not play it again until the year 2029, so be glad you're here for that.
All right. You guys having a good time?
Yeah!
You know that you are the lucky ones. You were the ones quick on the mouse, right?
Yeah!
That's right.
On the mouse!
All right, so, you know, this for me, this has been a dream come true, man. I grew up as a teenager in the Bay Area watching these guys. And I never freaking ever fucking thought I would be up here singing. So I want to thank my friend Craig and these guys for taking a chance on so, we mentioned a little bit of everyone. I introduced Matt Camacho, you know, Craig and Cicero. Fucking Steve Spike, obviously.
What's that for Steve fucking Spike, baby? This is my wingman.
Of course, we've already given a big shout out to the man behind the kid, Mr. Chris fucking Contos.
Whoa! Rob Flynn just made some money.
All right, it's time for some of the favorites. This one's called Through Eyes of Glass.
We'll be right back.
Greg and Norm, you all right?
Yeah.
Hey, this motherfucker's got some pipes, right?
Welcome to the Church of Life.
Fucking much. I hope to see every single one of you at the Alcatraz Festival. We want to thank Mario. We want to thank everyone at the Alcatraz Festival. Martin, Philip, every fucking body. If it wasn't for them, we wouldn't be doing this right now. All right? So let's go party a little bit tonight and continue all fucking weekend. Thank you!
Thank you.